convert your bones to sail needles is looking at you.
Hey there, Bill! The Wolf with you!
Aye, he's here.
Wanted in the galley!
Let's tumble to it, lad. I'll tell you, lad. Captain keeps a weather eye open whenever we drop anchor. He knows full well most of us are tired of his company.
Sharp now, boy!
And don't you try and ask what you ask from me, from any other man. Your life wouldn't be worth the fluke of a broken anchor.
Next on Thames, University Challenge.
Until then, we'll play some music.
Thank you.
At 3 o'clock this afternoon here on Thames, Arthur C. Clarke's World of Strange Powers asks the very strange question, have we lived before? And whether or not he provides an answer to this question, you can only find out by watching this afternoon at 3. Now let's watch University Challenge. University Challenge. Asking the questions, Bamber Gascoigne.
Hello and welcome again to University Challenge and to the first of our two semi-finals in this series. The teams are University College Oxford and the Open University. So let's meet them in first, Univ.
Robin Darwell-Smith from CFD Sussex, researching into Roman history.
Roger Mortimer from East Yorkshire, researching in politics.
And their captain?
John Authors from Lewis and East Sussex, reading philosophy, politics.